I'd also like to echo the President's call for the Senate to confirm Todd Jones as Director of the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, Firearms, and Explosives. This is a critical Justice Department component that has been without a Senate-confirmed leader for 6 years. And to eliminate misguided restrictions that require the ATF to allow the importation of dangerous weapons simply because of their age.